Hi, Ritania. So I'm going to do one story for you every day. And today I'm going to read a story called Mala's Silver Anklet. And this story is published by Tulika Publisher and written by Annie Besant. And pictures are drawn by Nancy Raj. Okay. So before we begin our story, we'll do a small song. हम कहानी शुरू करने से पहले एक छोटा सा गाना गाएंगे और रितानिया भी दीदी के साथ गाएगी ठीक है चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम माला आई चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम माला आई चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम माला आई हे हो हा बू माला आई चिक चिक चुम माला आई रितानिया गा के बताएगी आंटी को कैसे गाएंगे चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम माला आई चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम माला आई हे हो हा बू माला आई चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम माला आई चिक चिक चुम चिक चिक चुम रितानिया गा के रिकॉर्ड करके आंटी को भेजेगी ठीक है सो लेट्स रीड आवर स्टोरी सो नाउ वी विल बिगिन आवर स्टोरी और आज की हमारी कहानी का नाम है मालाज सिल्वर एंकलेट्स माला कहाँ है पिक्चर में रितानिया वे इज माला अच्छा ये कौन है और ये क्या है ये माला ने क्या पहन रखा है Anklets and these are silver anklets. Let's see what's going to happen in the story. Hiss, hiss, hiss! Mala would frighten the cat. She would frighten her grandmother. अच्छा माला अपनी दादी को कैसे डराती है क्या बोलती है ही हो She would frighten her little brother. She would frighten the postman. One day, Mala's mother gave her a little box. Mala, I have a present for you, she said. Mala opened the box and found a pair of silver anklet inside, wrapped in a blue paper. Yay! Mala ko kya mila, Ritania? She got? Yes! She got silver anklets. Inside, wrapped in a blue paper. She put them on and ran around the house. Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum, the little bells chimed. Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum. Now everyone knew where Mala went. Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum. Grandmother turned around before Mala could shout, Hey-ho! Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum. The cat jumped off before Mala could shh. Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum. The postman walked away before Mala could howl, Boo! Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum. Her little brother ran into the garden before Mala could yell, Moo ha 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 ha! Mala couldn't frighten anybody anymore. So, what did Mala do? Kya kiya Mala kya karegi? She can't frighten postman, grandmother, brother,
Mother, she can't say hiss. She can't say boo. She can't say hee-haw. What she will do now? She took off her silver anklets. Ding 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 ding. Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum. Mala I, mala I. Chik-chik-chum, chik-chik-chum. Mala I, mala I. So this was a story written by Annie Besant, Mala's Silver Anklets. I hope you like it, Ritania. And you read the story and we'll discuss about the story over phone, okay? Take care.